Your fucking mother. Shut the hell up.
What did he say?
I have no clue. Hello, everybody, and welcome back to more Kenseto 5 on the PS4 Let's Play Part 8. A pussy! The fuck am I even going? What the fuck?
I know how to do this.
Come on, you stupid pedestrians! Cars move! How to do what? Not to burn? Where's my boxes?
Shit,
what the fuck is wrong with you? Darn it! Hold on. What the fuck? No, you stay. Oh, now it wants to pop up.
Fuck. Who? Jay Norris? Yes. That fuck is a lying bastard. I read his fucking nails. He's a fucking cheat. I heard him say it. He saved America. What, by outsourcing all the jobs? By selling us little bits of plastic restricted access shit? Now it's payback time, you lying turd. What the hell are you talking about? You are about to get that white collar gig that you always dreamed of, Mikey. Here. Take this, fashionably retro beard for a 45-year-old man, but I cannot let go of the 1980s bag. And dress yourself like a billionaire math genius. No level has been reset. You better be ready for the minor culture. Pulse of pseudo-messianic life. Okay, Lester. Get out of here! Call me when you're ready. We are about to bring Darwinism back to social Darwinism. Your brother is gonna be fine. You fucking kidding me? I'm a bank robber, not a web designer. we'll go robbing soon. I'll find something. Just like the old days. Was there something else?
Oh, sorry. What's that button right there? What's that white thing right there? The one has the one's at zero something.
Zero.
You see that white thing up there?
Oh, you mean the 50 lightning?
No. The one that's a zero on it. What is that?
That's for the light. It has zero in it?
Yeah.
That's 50. That's for the light. What? That's one out. That's why you bought that.
Oh, I thought it was already here.
What?
That light thing.
Let me show you.
Yes.
Right here. Is that right?
Do you even know what I'm talking about?
What?
What's that white thing over there?
Like this?
No! Over in that shelf!
Oh, that's for downstairs.
What is it?
I don't know. But that's what that... Then put it in my shit downstairs.
Oh.
Who wants some beer?
Drinking tomato.
Who wants some beer? Wait, you can let me mind it. Stripper. Came from hell.
Oh, I know I came from hell. I live in hell.
Hey, who want,
Why'd you put it right there? Because the dog was trying to get it?
Oh, that's my ace steel. That light go from here to there. Who wants a beer? Fucking on drug on that.
Hey, you selfish prick!
Oh. Where you going?
This dog's so dumb. Okay, these dogs up here are dumb. They're dumb as fuck. What the fuck am I even going? I just go around in circles.
Why go around in circles?
I don't know. I'm trying to figure out where I'm going. Okay.
Oh. Ooh, TK.
It told me to go this way, so I did.
What?
Wrong direction. Okay. Listen to Wait till I can hear you.
Cool.
I wish I could have music up, but I'll get a copyrighted claim. If you have music and if you upload it, it will say you got a copyrighted claim. Suicide, really. Early pedestrians.
Do you want
a handful? I want lasagna. I want to be Garfield. Garfield, so I miss watching that.
I'll clean the oven.
It's not going to be messy, dude. I don't even know what to eat.
Lost your job and the world's gonna die, huh?
No.
That's too bad. They don't
lose my job. Of course.
Got too old, got outsourced. Same thing happened to my dad. Now you gotta fit in with a different generation. What about a vest and some cargo shorts?
Cargo shorts. Shut up!
Michael?
Are you okay down there? Sweaty? Yeah, well, sit down. Cool off.
You killed the people.
I didn't kill nobody. Not yet, at least. I just killed a pedestrian now.
You look kind of head by enough to me.
Well, pedestrians are in my way.
Your mom's
and
here.
I'm in a rush in this game. Oh, and that stupid dog can't make up its mind.
Because she's so dumb.
I'm about to watch Ray play Grand Theft Auto 5 on the Mia Cows channel.
On the TV?
No, on my phone. This freaking thing where her can load.
My union allocated smoke breaks about our result.
Wait a minute. I detailed, right?
Yeah.
You know, you gotta do something for me.
You gotta put it in a ticket?
No. I'd like to keep this one permanent.
Because I'm other.
That's because I'm ugly. I'd laugh that ass.
Tom, Dewey, Zach, and Ray. I pick him up. This dude looks, sounds like he's talking to himself.
Ew.
This dude right here.
I hate talking to you.
If he has the type of a we think will be crouching.
What'd that mean?
I mean, no, like you're doing like stretching to your toes. Oh my god, this part's funny.
Here you go. If you guys let me use the OS I requested, this wouldn't be a problem.
Ah, you've been added on this PC. Got any antivirus software?
I think so. Behind this junk on the left. Clicked an NSFW link for a
hypnocats. Yeah, not safe for work, huh? You know, my son's computer runs into the same kind of problems. I'll post the pop-ups, see what I can do.
Your son's codes?
Shh. You hear that?
You write your best stuff in your dreams.
No.
After that, it's just a hack job.
What are you doing?
Ah, this dude.
Who?
Ah, somebody. Fuck it. Frick it. They have a frick it.
They gotta send me on another one of those seminars.
Might I tempt you with some organic chocolate
or virtual junk? Ah, we'll run with the pop-ups on. And now we scan. There it goes. Wow.
Your Titty City.
Too, my son called me like this.
Whose son did
it.
That?
Why don't you try and keep things strictly safe for work from now on?
I think it was her.
Yeah.
Hey,
when Norris announces it at the keynote, my son's gonna boom.
What's with the plates?
This is the future of American economy?
You guys are fucking morons.
Your mom is a moron.
Oh, I was talking to your mom.
Yeah.
I don't even know what happened to my... I don't even know what happened to my fork.
Yeah, stupid. What the heck
are
you doing?
I'm stalking them.
What the heck are you doing?
What the fuck is wrong with them?
Oh my god.
Oh my god, these people are weird on in this.
Remember in that
office.
Oh. What's wrong with them people?
I don't know, the weirdos.
Who is she talking to?
I don't know, probably some motherfucker that junked her lots, that junked her milk.
No, Nick, I don't see nobody knew you. That's for her. She's not looking at you. She looked like
No, there's two. I'm pretty sure there's two people right there. I'm pretty sure.
No, but I only saw like, she looking down.
See? The home may have been doing.
Hey, Michael, hold on. Donald, I found ya!
Lester, the thing's in the prototype. I'm going home to watch Kino.
T-bag time, my friend!
Lester, did you hear me? Are you playing that game?
Yeah, sorry, the phone is rigged. Now what's your problem? You don't like shooters?
They're all the same. Besides, you know me. I'm a movie guy. Classic
Vinewood ended 30 years ago. Now it's just superheroes, romantic comedies, and remakes, none of which interest me.
Hey, I believe this country can still make interesting movies. There's no better way to define American life than a two-hour plot in which the hero looks good and defeats evil.
Now whatever you say, enjoy yesterday. Anyway, just call the device after he's unveiled it, and then we'll talk.
Hey, Trace.
I'm watching
Fever Shane. Trace, move. Trace, stop screaming. It's Daddy's turn to watch TV. And who didn't do shit. Oh. Dude, you should have told me to, you should have told me to check out my phone. Oh! Jesus. I didn't do it!
I think it can do it again.
Oh, no.
I guess not. I know you can't. Never mind.
My could.
So you got the mission passed.
Yeah, but dude, I can redo it.
guys. I'll be checking your alpha till close.
Oh, no.
Alright. Hey, about that other thing. You know the score.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. Let's do it. Put on a suit, look somewhat professional, and meet me at my warehouse off the LS freeway. Oh, and I'm about to email you a link for the exchange. You can put in some trades of your own.
I'm trying to stay off the day trading. Maybe I'll take a look.
What was that all about?
I've been seeing something. Don't!
Where's the other dog?
Move!
Where's the card for?
Oh, for Mom. Tomorrow's her birthday, remember?
Yeah, I know, but it's gonna get stepped on, ripped up by dogs.
Oompa, doompa, doompa, ding, ding. Come here.
Huh?
It's not that bad.
Yeah, hey, I need a cab.
I'm sending one out right now. Oh, I'm not gonna listen to Espanol.
Someone, but they're too unpredictable. I'll have to reach out some other guys. FIB buddies, they know you're back in business.
FIB buddies? What are you talking about?
I checked out the WPP thing. Doesn't look like any WITSEC program I'm aware of. But for starters, they don't put witnesses up in multi-million-dollar mansions in Rockford Hills.
No, maybe they thought this would be the best cut.
And most witnesses don't transfer okay. Five-figure sums into a particular FIB agent's bank account every month. Of course, the money gets moved around and washed through a number of fronts, but the trail is there. Deposits and withdrawals, the same...
I'm a purple!
White, middle-aged divorcee, unremarkable career, except for one incident, the shooting of a...
God damn it.
A notorious stick-up man in my hometown.
Yeah, all right. Lester, I'm very impressed.
Look, we can talk about this another time. Take these glasses.
My eyesight's fine.
They're fitted with a camera and a radio relay. I'm gonna run the operation from the car while you're in the store getting what we need.
But just...
Stupid.
Princess Bitch is smart.
Huh?
Princess Bitch is smart. She's okay. A smart dog.
Look.
That's what I'm doing, except for the jerking off part.
Jacking off.
No, I'm watching, Riot Plays, GTA 5 on the media cows. Michael's like, he's in his ass all day, smoking dope when he's jerking out when he plays that fucking game. That's what I'm doing, except for smoking and jerking off.
Sarah, show me the doctor. Tell me about it. What's her skills?
Jeez, thank God. Save my wife from talking about it. I don't know. I don't want to spend too much. I think maybe 10 grand?
My rings start at 8. My hands start at 12.
Move!
So these things built to last, or am I just paying for the evangelical logo?
We use perfect.
Who's talking to
them?
Do you think Mom will understand your language?
I see two Mom. Gary. Two Mom from Gary, Rocky, me, Grandma.
Thank you, sir.
TK, Chris Boot.
Come back to me.
Does she know she understands my handwriting?
Sometimes I don't understand your handwriting. We would text. What the fuck? Dude, look at this.
Gay.
Naked dude. The purse. Gay. Gay! Yep. Chavo, get naked on the beach.
Drive us around the block. We gotta find a way up to the roof.
Winning.
You know what they say? Okay.
What?
Look.
Hold on. The fuck? Heard. Okay, just was checking on. Just checking. What?
You need to shut the fuck
up. My phone's telling me there's construction around the corner.
See this? You need to shut the fuck up. Oh. Yeah, you need to shut the fuck up.
Look. Oh, stupid pedestrian, you're taking forever.
You need to shut the fuck up, TK.
And you can kiss my ass, motherfucker, ain't, cause I ain't gonna shut the hell up. Hello, exterminator, you're here!
Hey, the bitch!
I know Brad got shot in the beginning of the game, but how the fuck did he freaking die and Michael survived? It was like, Michael got shot too. I know that he was working with the FBI back then.
Who the fuck is him?
It's Lester.
Here, take your glasses back. Let's go back to the garment factory. I called ahead and told him to start setting up the information. So, what did you see? Nothing that'll cause undue complications. Yeah, it looked like a simple setup. Broadcasting through a remote server. You might be able to wipe
them. Fucking asshole! Bitch!
Good. The alarm system's linked to the door lock. We'll get a good window if someone talented hacks it. Anything else? Well, the more valuable merchandise is in the cabinets in the center of the store, by the register. Might start there. Glass in the cabinets wasn't bulletproof, means it can smash it easy enough, but stones will be in the safe at night. So, we go when the door's open then. Right. Once we melt down the gold, we cut the rocks.
That's shooting a
score.
What the hell?
What?
Oh my god, okay, that's awkward.
What?
You just did.
What?
Wait till we get back.
About the crew.
Yeah.
There's this kid. Maybe we can cut him in.
I don't work with amateurs.
He ain't an amateur. Or if he is, he's a gifted amateur about to turn pro. He's a good kid, Lester.
You know what they say? It's your funeral. One of them, at least.
I want a PlayStation. No, not a PlayStation, because I already got a PlayStation 4, an Xbox One. I want a Xbox 360.
What
I want a Xbox 360.
From where?
I don't know, because I miss having one. I can't believe mine got thrown away.
Oh, who? Kina?
Yeah.
Yeah.
There's two ways I see of doing this. We go in smart, or we go in loud and dumb. Remember the vents? If we're gonna be smart, we pump a little knockout gas through the air system, then hit the cabinets while everyone's out. You'll have to source the gas, of course, but crowd control won't slow you down, and that might improve the take. The cover is pest control, so no one will look twice when you're wearing gas masks. That means getting a pest control van, though. You go in dumb, and you'll need your, famous way with people and four carbine rifles. We can't buy them and risk them getting traced. No, we've got to find some in circulation. It's awkward, it's real awkward, but this is the gun favored by LSPD tactical teams, so one of their vans is probably a good place to look. The hacker can disable the cameras. The length of time depends on their ability.
This isn't Ben Britton. Lamar, this isn't... You son of a bitch. Ray said, they seen something Britain, something Britain, you son of a bitch.
That's what Ray
said, something like that. No, I did not fucking fart!
Why
So how do you want to do this? Run into the front door or try to play it smart?
Okay.
You know I'm going to play it smart.
Okay.
Okay. Select personnel with that in mind. As ever, the better they are, the bigger the cut. Now, any toe. Now you can count on him to get you out of spot.
And
guns.
See.
Now we're hoping to keep quiet, so this guy shouldn't make much difference. Gus Moda. He's a pro. Not much else to say. Back office, but this is the person who will determine how long you get inside.
I'm gonna use Paige for this. Because Paige is a genius at hacking.
Who Paige?
She's a hacker.
Are you sure?
What's a hacker?
People that hack shit. As it is, bitch. Fuck you, dog! These dogs are dumb.
Keep looking at you.
Dog, you looking at stupid? Stupid.
She's still looking at you, TK. TK. Still
fuck you guys! Oh my god, these dogs are so dumb. Okay.
Hey, what's up? Hey,
lay down. Lay down.
What's going on? Listen.
Oh, I'm getting way too gay.
I gotta get home.
Get late.
That house we pulled down. So, I'm getting a crew together for, you can guess. The pay will be awful, and the risk will be high. But you might learn something if you're interested.
Man,
that's not exactly
a
great sales
thing, dog,
but I guess I gotta
start somewhere.
Maybe one day you can put together your own deals. Your own...
What's wrong?
So, again,
what's wrong?
Still some
big vaping me.
My buddy
Lester.
Huh?
Stupid
dogs!
Vaping me. Okay, that's it. No more vaping. Sit down.
What is...
Lay down. Lay down.
Excuse me, sir. Can I talk
to you for a second? Fucking talk.
I'm straight
there.
But this state makes illegal. Yeah, this is what I know.
Oh,
let me
get
raped.
Two dogs.
I saw the ballots. It's a lie. It's democracy at work. Democracy sucks.
my family. Democracy only works when intelligent people do what they want. This is a tyranny by morons.
I'm itchy.
I got things to take care of. Nah, I'm not a drug guy. This isn't pushing. This is honest. I broke myself.
Now, what the fuck are you doing? Piece of shit.
Oh, it's about fucking time this video got uploaded.
But I do get concerned about the monsters. You know, I mean, I'm sure they're nothing serious, but.
Well, I gotta move back here. What the fuck? No, that was bullshit! Maybe Trevor have a better look at this. Leave my brains alone, you piece of shit!
We're going out to eat
tomorrow.
Where are we going?
Any more of you freaks out there? For my birthday? Yeah, I
wonder when she wants to go. What happens tomorrow?
Get out for that, you see. The liquor company's push for continuous prohibition. It's just complete insanity. Are you thinking I can count on your support?
The fuck just happened?
What are you talking about? We discussed globalization.
He knows. He.
Stay the fuck away from me.
But it's a good cause.
Thank you.
my shoulder. Damn.
Excuse me.
You was eating an excuse.
Where's that thing at? Scope.